Wow, there's going to be some serious drinking going on with this trailer. Let's see what kind of generator you have that's going to power this baby up. Oh, hey, it's Larry.
Hey, Steve, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing good, Phil. So, today we've got a, looks like a Powertech generator. How many kilowatts are we talking about to run this?
This is 12,000 kilowatts of pure, quiet power.
12,000 kilowatts.
Yes,
wow.
Sir.
That's amazing.
That's right. The thing about the Powertech generator, which is also great, is the fact that it's a diesel-operated unit, but it's super quiet. It's got an insulated encasement, which assures that the generator will be excellent for events, shows, things of that nature that won't interfere with the other people there, whether it's the crowd or whether it's another vendor.
Wow.
So, super excellent generator.
Great technology.
Absolutely, absolutely. So, I was getting ready to look at it, so your timing is impeccable. What I want to show, which I think is pretty important for all people considering buying a mobile unit with a generator, is that we have an additional tank added. This is a 20-gallon diesel tank added to it, so we can assure that you have a full 8 to 10 hours of operating generator if necessary, if you can't already, you can't plug in your trailer instead of operating the generator. The other thing about this is that it's got a great on and off switch, so that if you turn on the power, it comes on the digital display, and what you can do is you have two options. You can either start it here from the outside, but what we do at Concession Nation is we add a remote from the inside so that it can be started on the inside. So all we do is we'll set the generator to automatic, put the cover back on, and from the inside we can start the generator up anytime we need to.
Nice, real nice. That's convenient.
It really, really is. So, Powertech generators come in various sizes. So whatever's needed for a generator, a unit can be purchased. And with this one here, in fact, it's got a walk-in cooler, so it would need a lot of power to operate that and to keep that cold for a long period
right,
of time.
Right.
Now, because we have the generator set up to start from the inside, I'm going to push this button right here and keep my thumb pushing it down until it starts, which takes anywhere from 10 to 15 seconds. There it goes. It is now started. So you can plainly hear that this generator is super quiet for a 12kW unit operated by diesel fuel. So you can use this type of generator at any event and no one will have a complaint, no one will have a question about it. So now that we've got it started, now we're going to go through the sequence of getting the electric turned on step by step inside the trailer.
All right, well, we made sure that on the outside, there's a little breaker on the generator that actually will send the power distributed into the trailer. So what we want to do in here is we want to show that we're going to be using the generator, so we're going to switch that breaker on. I've already kept the interior lights on, and you see that it is lit up inside here now. But what you want to do is you want to switch on each breaker slowly, one at a time, because we don't want to send too much of a demand to the generator by having all the breakers switched on at the same time. We're not looking to damage any of the circuitry in the generator. So doing this will assure that the generator runs smoothly as each one of the breakers are switched on.
Got it.
So now, if we take a look, we will see that refrigeration is on and running, water should be on and running. Go ahead and check that real quick. Look at that, there's the pump with water running through it. If we go back here, this is the walk-in cooler I was telling you about. You'll see that the temperature gauge is on, your light switch. And if you get closer, you'll hear that the compressor's on and it's cooling inside this walk-in cooler. Hear that sound? That's the sound of a functioning trailer. And this is not just going to be a regular trailer. This is going to be a Partey trailer. If you take a look, you have everything you could possibly want and need right here for a wonderful Partey.
Wait a minute. Isn't it 5 o'clock somewhere?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Well, where's the kegs at?
Well, the problem is we don't have any cups or kegs.
I don't need a cup.
Okay, so in addition to the beer taps and the cooler and everything else that we've shown you about this beautiful trailer, I wanted to go ahead and ask you one very important question. What time is it, Steve?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
5 o'clock somewhere. We got a nice sound system added for this trailer. If you take a look, the TV, this way you can show videos, or if you want to have your menu up there. So there's a lot of features to having a trailer like this. So that army base in Korea is going to be super happy about this. All right. Thanks for visiting Steve and Larry Information Session with Concession Nation.